to burn like a rear naked chalk. Put the pressure on, it's a quick submission, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so try that to start with, it's nice and simple. I'll show a few more there. Yep. Come from the guy, yeah? You're around about here, maybe he's just about to shove this in your face or something, I don't know. But you're in this position, yeah? So I want you to see if you can tuck that foot under your armpit. You can turn it, yeah? And then back into whatever other stuff you do. Also, from here, if you can get a leg up to a bit on your belly, yeah, you can put a lot of, you know, strain on his ankle there, yeah? Also, there is a rotational one here, which...
You trapping says you can get yourself in here, no?
He's right on the edge, aren't you? Yeah. A little bit tricky. What I quite like is any of these like this. Although if he comes up, he can try and smash off with the other leg. But these are, yeah, relax a second. Let's just get a position. These are pretty nice. Yeah. So you can try some of those. Yeah. And last one, if you'll remember, is you slip right. You imagine this is a head. Yeah, that's the back of the head. You put a Japanese strangle on. Better with a slight twist. Yeah, so that's on the slight twist. Oh no, yes? He can probably counter these by bringing them up or smashing them in the face and all sorts of things. But remember, a lot of time you can just like smack that on into the ground or whatever before he goes. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.